Pressure is growing on a Maryland state delegate to resign. The NAACP joined other lawmakers in Annapolis this morning, calling on delegate Marianne Lisanti to resign. Lisanti initially admitted to using the N-word while describing a section of Prince George's County while at a cigar bar with other delegates. Well, she now says she doesn't believe she used the word, but is still accepting responsibility. Still, her apology, though, is ringing hollow with a whole lot of people.
I don't think people who, especially people that are not black, go around just doing that. I've grown up with a lot of different people. I grew up in a predominantly white area. And I can tell you the only people that did racist things were racists.
Lisanti refuses to step down, saying that would be the easy way out and would deprive the people who elected her to vote in the General Assembly. However, she did not attend the session in the House today. The House voted to censure Lisanti last night for her use of that racial slur. So what exactly does that mean? Well, essentially, it's a formal way for the entire House to say it severely disapproves of Lisanti. The censure does not mean Lisanti has been stripped of her responsibilities as a delegate, but she did have her committee assignment taken away and she was ordered to undergo sensitivity training. The right to censure someone dates back to the English Parliament in the 16th century.